about it. I'm here. Williamsburg, Virginia, standing in front of what in 1776 was the Virginia's governor's palace. And on April 26, 1776, 2 days after Mr. Thomas Jefferson, he asserts that the citizens of the various colonies would be commended for maintaining order while they were free of restraint of law. Theodore